First, go to your Windows settings. Now in the search bar, type Open With, and click on the first option you see. It might take some time to load depending upon your PC specs. Here select the format you want to change the default opening app. Click on the format and select the app you want to set as default open app. After selecting your changes, you can simply close the window. The settings will be applied automatically.